Of course, they look to Jones. Jones puts it on the deck, and a blocking foul is called. Count the basket and one, and Stanford has the lead in the final minute.
Where we don't usually see a lot of emotion from head coach Tara Vanderveer, but she was off the bench, off of this move. Pinto tries to draw the charge, and instead has the contact on Jones. But look at the mere strength of Jones as she's falling down.
How did she do that? How